What are the key questions asked by Indian students and parents? So what are the key concerns? What is that they want to seek in terms of more and more information from you?
Students do need to know exactly how much they will be paying for their tuition fees. They also need to know how much the accommodation total cost for living is going to be. And parents often ask about the safety. Now, New Zealand is a really safe country. Our students are comfortable and happy and safe in New Zealand. And that's obviously an understandable question that parents will have, because they want to be sure that their children are going to be happy, comfortable, safe. At our campuses, on each of our campuses, we have great support systems for students. We have an international support office, and that helps students settle in. So I don't think students need worry, and parents need not worry either. They'll be happy at Massey, they'll be very well looked after, and they'll have an excellent education as well.
I think you're right, because New Zealand is ranked as the second best country in the world, as the safest destination to be in.